house was nearly exactly at the same as all the others in the street. One house had a double glaze and the other did not. One had a gravel drive, another had a crazy paving. One had a Vauxhall Cavalier in the drive, another had a Vauxhall Austria. Tiny differences that only would have pointed out the sameness of everything. It was so ordinary, sometimes extraordinary things just had to happen. Dennis was with his dad, who did have a name, but Dennis just called him Dad, so I will too. And his older brother, John, who was 14, Dennis found it frustrating that his brother, who was 2 years older than him, and bigger and stronger, Dennis's mum had left home a couple of years ago. Before that, Dennis used to creep out of his room, sit at the top of the stairs, and listen to his mum and dad shout at each other until one day the shouting stopped. She was gone. Dad banned John and Dennis from ever mentioning mum again. He went around the house, took down all the photographs of her, and burnt them in the film fire. Dennis managed to save one. When several film photographs again, dancing up in the air from the heat of the fire, before floating through the smoke and over the hedge. As it dark fell, Dennis snapped out on the floor of the photo. It was charred and blackened around the edge. The light he saw the image was as bright as it could have been. It showed a joyful scene, and the younger brother John and Dennis were wearing dress and clothes on it. Dennis left that dress, he